Fight being bold in the faith. 1 Corinthians chapter 16 and verse 13, the Apostle Paul writes, he says, "Watch, stand fast in the faith, be brave, be strong." As part of fighting this good fight of faith, the Apostle Paul not only admonishes us to stand firm in the faith, but he adds this additional ingredient. He says, be brave, or be fearless, or be bold. You see, one of the tactics of the enemy in this fight of faith is to cause fear through intimidation. He's going to intimidate us and try to cause us to become fearful. He's going to try to paint pictures of disaster. He's going to try to put pictures in our mind of failure. He's going to try to put all kinds of thoughts, imaginations that produce fear. There are two things that are opposite to faith. One is doubt, the other is fear. And so fear is something we have to stand up against in this fight of faith. And so the Apostle Paul says, stand fast in the faith, be brave, be bold, be fearless. So when these thoughts of fear come, when these thoughts that intimidate you and thoughts that cause all kinds of fear inside you come, you know, you resist that with your faith in God. You understand that those thoughts of fear are just coming to rob you of your faith. So you look back at the word and say, no, this is what God has said in his word. I am going to be brave. I'm going to be bold. I refuse this fear. And, you know, if we are not careful and we let fear come inside us, then fear weakens our faith. Think, for example, Peter in Matthew, the 14th chapter, as he began to walk on the water, he actually was walking on the water because the Lord Jesus said, Peter, come. And he believed that word. He stepped out of the boat. He started walking on the water. He was looking at Jesus. But for some reason, he took his eyes off Jesus and he looked around. He saw the wind, he saw the waves, he felt the wind, and suddenly fear began to grip his heart and mind. And when fear came in, the next thing we read about is Peter began to sink. And of course, he cried out for help, and the Lord reached out and raised him up. And he said, why are you so fearful, O you of little faith? You see, fear robbed him of his faith. And that's the enemy's tactic. But Paul tells us, stand firm in faith, be brave. Choose to be bold. Choose to be fearless. Reject your fear. Stand firm in faith. Let's pray. Father, I just pray for every person listening. I take authority over every spirit of fear, and I break its influence off of their minds. And I declare that we will stand firm in our faith. We will be brave. We will be bold. We will be fearless in this fight of faith. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.